Is it more than us? You done fucked up my trust. And I try my smoking rust. That money made me blush.
You know what I'm saying? We all here today, man. The first ever More than Us Community Awards. Let's give it up, bro. Let's give it up. Hold on. Let's give it up. Let's get it. Let's get a clap. Let's get a clap. Hold on. Where the clap? Where the clap at? Tight shit. Okay. The first award we are going to present is the best glazer. I'm going to have my boy Carter. This nigga actually put a suit on for this shit. This is real life dedication, bro. I fuck with this shit, bro.
So the nominees for best glazer. Let's get to it. First off, we have Lil Curtis, a.k.a. Curtis. Second off, we got Tool Life World. Shout out my dog. Third, we got Bones. Then we got Sponge. Then we got Jake. Then we got Bella. Then we got... All right. And then we got Brick Boy, Nerdy Ass, and J Money. And running away with this award with a whopping 34% best glazer. You suck the best dick.
Crazy work.
Drum roll, please. Goes to... J Money, congrats! You are the best dick rider of all time.
Tight shit. Congratulations, J Money. Congratulations, J Money. You officially won the glazer, the best glazer in chat, nigga. Here your award, nigga. Thirsty ass bitch.
For sure.
I appreciate you for announcing this award, Carter. I appreciate this shit, man. You know what I'm saying? You look like Clark Kent in this fucking suit, man. Great fucking guy, bro. When I was doing the best non-streamer, I put Ellen on there, bro. And I keep forgetting that she's a fucking streamer. So, you know what I'm saying? Let me go ahead and look at the nominees for the best non-streamer appearance is Kassir and Ellen. You know what I'm saying? Let's get a drum roll. Who y'all think gonna win this one? Let's get a drum roll. And the best non-streamer award goes to Kassir. Let's clap it up for this nigga. Yeah. Let's go. Hell yeah. Hey, yeah, I see you in the crowd, Carter. Tight shit. This is a crazy award to win the best new chatter. We are gonna, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna talk about the nominees and shit. You got Janae the Bay. You got Oso CJD. And you got my nigga, you got Sky. These niggas have been in the chat recently, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? The best new chatter is it is with a 76.5 average of votes. Y'all ready? Janae the Bank, let's clap it up for everybody. This shit rigged? Nah, it's not rigged, nigga. Like, nigga. It's 17 votes. Nigga, fuck you, me rigged, nigga. Don't fuck you, nigga. And the best stream, there's three nominees on here. You got the first ever FTL stream. I get some niggas wasn't here for that. You know what I'm saying? But we have a vaulted stream. A vaulted stream means, you know what I'm saying? If your memory is not fucking smooth as fuck, it's just any stream that was deleted or any stream that's like passed and that's gone. And we got the first 10 hour. The first 10 hour, nigga, that shit was lit, bro. You know what I'm saying? The first 10 hour, the first FTL stream, nigga, you wasn't even in here for the first FTL stream. So I don't want to hear shit. You know what I'm saying? But chat, the best stream goes to... Oh, bro. And it goes to the first 10 hour, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to take this award for myself. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate it. You know what I'm saying, man? Like, I just thank y'all niggas, bro. I really try hard for that shit on some real shit, my nigga. Like, I was really in there grinding for that shit, nigga. You see, I got my chat right here, bro. Like, on some real shit. Nigga rigged it. How the fuck I rig it, nigga? How I rig it, nigga? I really don't see how the vaulted ones didn't win. They almost won by a 30% though. They was in they if y'all niggas kept voting, then it would have been the best stream, bro. You know what I'm saying? We got Juan's biggest L. I'm not proud of this, but the nominees for this shit is getting fired from Walmart, the E8 L that I first took, my camera breaking, Canel taking Ellen. We are at a little tie here. We're in a tie between Canel taking Ellen and me getting fired from Walmart. Crazy tie. Crazy fucking tie. But let's just say fuck it. They win both the awards. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna take this one. Let me go back on stage real quick. You know what I'm saying? Like, getting fired from Walmart was really crazy for real. Crazy fucking tie. I don't know how the fuck that was a tie, because the camera breaking was a fucking loss. You know what I'm saying? As y'all know, my camera broke. You know what I'm saying? But I appreciate y'all niggas for sticking with me. Y'all didn't switch up when I got a new cam, bro. I appreciate y'all niggas. Y'all didn't switch up when I got fired either, bro. Yeah, man. I appreciate y'all niggas, bro. Some real shit. And now we have one of the best awards coming up. The most creative chatter. And I am proud to say, with a whopping 6 counted votes, my nigga Sponge, you have won the most creative chatter award. My nigga, give it up for my nigga Sponge. Give it up for my nigga Sponge, chat. Give it up for my nigga Sponge, man. Give it up for my nigga Sponge. Give it up for my nigga Sponge. You know what I'm saying, nigga? Let's go. Clap it up. Clap, clap, clap. Yeah. Chat, this nigga Sponge is creative as shit. No dick ride. Y'all niggas don't understand. When it's just me and him in here, bro, this nigga be putting work in, bro. You know what I'm saying? He right there. He a little nervous to come on stage. But yeah, chat. Good job, Sponge. I'm fucking proud of you. Let me go back on stage. So you know what I'm saying, chat? Now, because I'm not on the fucking list, what you mean? Why I ain't win top glazer, nigga? What the fuck? We have biggest chat op. We have Indian scammers. Danny. If you don't know, Danny came in here and showed porn all over the screen. Walmart management. With a whopping 36.4%, we have Walmart management, ladies and gentlemen. That's crazy. Walmart management fucking crazy, but you know what I'm saying? fuck Walmart on God. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? That's crazy though. I thought Danny was gonna win, or the Indian scammers. Danny or the Indian scammers should have won. That shit was a little crazy. But fuck it. Now we get to the big shit. We have the gayest fucking chatter. See, I wouldn't even be proud to win this shit, because that shit gay as fuck. But you know what I'm saying? The gayest chatter. We have the nominees. Sponge, Motion, Nerdy Ass Nigga, Le Curtis, Jake, by the way, and we have it taking away. And we have taking this shit away at 54.5% votes. Le Curtis, let's clap it up. Let's clap it up, Le Curtis. You know what I'm saying? Congratulations, Lil Curtis. Congratulations, bro. Congratulations, my nigga. Congratulations, little nigga. Congratulations. Okay. And chat, now we have the funniest chatter. Chat. This one, chat. The funniest fucking chatter. We are about to announce this shit. We have J Money in last place for the funniest chatter because this nigga is not funny at all. That nigga's a bitch. But you did get 15% of the vote. We got my nigga Nerdy Ann. You got your vote don't even show shit. That's how we know you don't be in here, cause your shit don't even say a number. We got Brick Boy. You know what I'm saying? He got a little 10% vote. Bella the Ruler, she got 12% vote. Jake, by the way, nobody voted your bitch ass because you don't be in here. You know what I'm saying? Bones, nobody voted you. Lou Man, you got 15.2% of the vote. Look, Curtis, you got 15.2% of the vote. And we have our winner. Let me get a fucking drum roll for funniest chatter, everybody. The funniest chatter at 14.4%. Let's clap it up for my nigga Sponge. I'ma hop back on stage one more time. I see y'all niggas underestimate my nigga Sponge. Hop off that nigga dick, please. Hop off that nigga dick, please. Hop off. Sponge is funny, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, this nigga, like, Sponge is funny, bro. Like, y'all niggas underestimate my nigga. We have the best Juan variant. This is variants that want that chat has made of me. We got Juanita. You know what I'm saying? Juanita. I'm naming the nominees. We got Juanita, Free Juan, Oats Juan, Chef Juan, and Luigi Juan. Let me get a drum roll for the best variant of Juan. Oh shit, I forgot to name Juanito. Juanito as well. My fault, Juanito. Let me get a drum roll for that though. And I can announce that the best Juan variant with a whopping 33.3% is Juanita? What the fuck? Juanita? I'm gonna go ahead and just clap it up for Juanita. Clap it up for Juanita, chat. Clap it up for Juanita. Clap it up for Juanita. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna just go ahead and hop on stage. You know what I'm saying? Juanita is me. I appreciate it. I don't know how the fuck Juanita won, though. But, you know what I'm saying? Juanita is like a classic, but, you know, it's whatever. Fuck it, though. You know what I'm saying? Juanita's a classic, but, you know, it's whatever. It's whatever. But, let me hop back on stage. Best stream segments. We got reactions, gaming, the little yap sessions, and Discord VC. With a whopping 36.4%. Let me get a drum roll. Gaming takes it away at the best stream segments. Let's clap it up for these niggas. I see you in the crowd, Persuade. I see you in the crowd. I see you right there. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all niggas for this award, bro. You know what I'm saying? The gaming scene do get hard, bro. Like, them jump scares get hard, bro. Them jump scares get hard, bro. I saw you too, look, Curtis. I just want to thank my chat right here, man. Bro, you know what I'm saying? Fuck no. Okay. But you know what I'm saying? I just want to thank y'all niggas. Fuck J Money. That nigga's just hating. But I just want to thank y'all niggas. It'd be hard, bro. The zestiest wand clip. We have the bow, which is me doing this. And I'm saying to look back at it, you know what I'm saying? I'm just twerking, looking back at my ass and shit. And Juan dropping it. Dropping ass like this. And we have 40.2% of the vote. Let me get a drum roll. And we have Juan dropping that ass for majority of the vote. Let's clap it up for Juan dropping ass, everybody. This shit is fucking mad. Oh my fucking god. Okay, chat. We have chat MVP. Chat MVP. Chat. Chat MVP. Chat. Okay. I'm gonna start it off. This is the big one. You know what I'm saying? Bella, you got 11% of the vote. You know what I'm saying? Janae the Bay, you got 11% of the vote as well. Look, Curtis, you got 17.6% of the vote. You tied with J Money on that. And Brick Boy, you got like 10% of the vote. You know what I'm saying, chat? This is crazy. Who the fuck voted Janae? I don't even fucking know. She got four votes. But chat, I am here to announce the chat MVP. Rigged as fuck. Yo, I don't know. Yo, 4 for 4. Congratulations, Spuds, my nigga. Glaze? I guess it's Glaze then. Okay, chat. Now we have the best non-streamer appearance, chat. Okay. 8% of the vote is Ace. 11% of the vote is Divine. Another 8% is Bonnie. You know what I'm saying? Jewel, you got 20. You tied with Carter on 23% of the vote. Let's get a drum roll for the final. Let's get a drum roll. Let's get a drum roll going. And the best streamer appearance goes to, I don't know how the fuck it's this nigga, but let's get a drum roll going for this nigga here. And the best streamer appearance goes to Baby Boy fucking Dialing. You know what I'm saying? Clap it up for this nigga Dial In Chat. Clap it up for this nigga. Clap it up for this nigga Dial In Chat. Clap it up for this nigga Dial In Chat. Clap it up for this nigga. Nigga saying boo. Damn, chat, what the fuck? Damn, nigga throwing tomatoes and shit. Oh, brother, this guy stinks. That's crazy. I really don't know how the fuck this nigga won. I would have gave it to my nigga Carter or Jew. Maybe Divine. But chat, this award, let me turn off the music. This award right here is a special award. You have to work hard for this award. The best mod. I only have 4 mods. Did I miss the awards? Nigga, it's been an hour. You mean, nigga, yes, you missed the awards, nigga. We're done with this bitch. I'm gonna give a speech, you know what I'm saying? Real quick. Chat. This award is something special, bro. You really gotta work hard. I gotta, like, and this shit not biased, bro. It's crazy. I really thought it was gonna be a lot of diversity. Nigga, hurry the fuck up. Yo, alright, bro. Alright, bro. Let me turn that music back on. Goddamn, bro. The best mod in chat. Sponge motion. Let's clap it up for everybody.
Yo, look at this nigga, bro. What?
I want to be like Sponge when I grow up.
Yo, what the fuck?
Yo, chat, this might be the funniest shit I've ever done. Sponge, you know what I'm saying? Speak your words, bro. Get a little speech for you. Let's get a little speech in for you, man. Let me speak your words. Speak up, bro. Let my supporters down. Listen, chat. I feel like Juan went.
This shit making me emotional, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Like, goddamn, bro. This shit.
Wanna pause the ads? I gotta get my bread, bro.
Work my ass off for this shit. I just can't wait when this pay off. Flexing on these niggas, stay 10 toes like I was tough. You can't stand on business, why the fuck you run your mouth? Yeah, I'm really that nigga and my family from the south.